Still, it will be Korea Republic, but still nervous times for them. Really silly from Queiroz at the end there. I don't care what the provocation's been, but totally unnecessary. The Iranian players are the ones who can celebrate here. And still it goes on, the taunting. But it's Iran who make it through here.